Our philosophy at Louisiana Clean Fuels is to remove the barriers and excuses that organizations and people may have as to why they're not going to try alternative fuels.
We provide paratransit, which is our AD service, and we just introduced our new on-demand service.
And electric vehicles are one of the key components.
Utilities to get involved in the transportation.
In that area, we'll have about 40 million passengers. Authority only has about 400 employees, but we have 9,000 employees that work at the airport.
As long as I do the same thing every day, I'm not taking risk by moving my vehicle.
There's a saying in the trucking industry that if you got it, a truck brought it.
So it's necessary for us to help people understand what the concern is and to protect them when they're online.
I don't want people stealing my information on my phone. I don't want people stealing my information when I'm on Facebook.
More reliable, more serviceable. And we've got some challenges ahead. I mean, the whole industry does. But we're meeting them.
You and I can go out and buy a battery electric car, zero emission vehicle, and we're maybe on the road for an hour a day.
It's like the Wild Wild West out there for cyber criminals, and McAfee's a solution.
Energy with alternative sources.
Mechanical failure. We haven't had that problem. We had to worry about a bus going down at 6:50 in the morning with 72 kids that only have to regen for 45 minutes.
A stronger position we are really as a state and a nation.
Try to educate folks on fleet management.
Paul Jensen, Senior Vice President of Supply Chain Solutions with Ruan. We've seen an opportunity to use new technology in various parts of our organization.
It's easier to charge. It's easier to take care of.
It's a really wonderful job to have. Being a farmer is a fantastic job.
If you like the taste, come to Anderson Valley Reserve.
I want a security partner that understands security, one that's 100% in the security industry, that knows my business and knows where I'm going as a company and understands my strategy. That's very important to us.
The security landscape has just gotten so complex lately, and the level of threat just keeps going up and up. And one of our problems is we're just not suspicious enough. And so one of the things we want from you guys is we want you to be devious. We want you to think about these things in ways that we don't think about.
What we're really looking for in a good partner is great capability, a company that really thrives on both technology and innovation.
I don't want my security partner just selling me solutions, selling me products, selling me devices. I want them to share the responsibility of securing my network.
Not a vendor, not a supplier, not just another sales organization to sell us things. We want a partner.
What I want most is a security company that's going to help me deal with problems when they come up.
Somebody's going to work with us. Somebody's going to tell us when we go down the wrong track.
Somebody that prevents security problems before they even occur.
More advances in your home as we rely more and more on internet-connected devices. Experts say the Internet of Things.
The reality is we're not going to be as focused as we are on this task unless you help us understand the magnitude of the threat, the complexity of the threat, and the things that we really need to do to prepare ourselves.